Hope Idaho was as good a testbed as we were ever going to get without losing everything.
And?
This new outbreak is not following the pathology of the virus. Too many infections, too wide a spread, too many surviving entities. Something's different this time.
I know.